I'm Stan Grant, coming to you from CNN Abu Dhabi, a brand new state-of-the-art production centre in the capital of the United Arab Emirates.
Middle East is in Abu Dhabi this week. This week, MME is in Abu Dhabi, a place you'll hear a lot more of these days. Abu Dhabi!
Something's going on here in Abu Dhabi.
On this edition of Inside the Middle East from Abu Dhabi.
At their home in Al Ain, Sambona and Shamwari represent the plight of the African lion.
There's another new event in town. It's at Ferrari World, but doesn't involve fast cars.
I mean, when you think what they've done here in 3 years, and I'm trying to have my flat decorated, and I know how long they've been working on that.
Well, this is the Abu Dhabi National Exhibition Centre, a truly enormous building.
You can speak to the robot.
Sure, please, no problem.
Do I say hello?
Yes, yes, hello.
Hello.
How do you do?
That's it from me, Stan Grant. Thanks very much for watching. And do join me tomorrow night at the same time. I'll be live Sunday through Thursday at 9 p.m. local time from the UAE. And we leave you now with an impromptu tribute to Abu Dhabi from an unconventional guest.
Abu Dhabi, Abu Dhabi, getting on me. Abu Dhabi, yeah, yeah.